So, willkommen zurück zu The Last Campfire. Im letzten Part haben wir den Wald abgeschlossen. Wir haben alle Kollegen hier am Campfire gefunden. Und ja, jetzt gehen wir mal durch das Türchen hier und gucken, was uns da erwartet.
Once again, Ember could feel eyes watching. Ember approached the Forlorn, but felt it was different. They said, I know what I need to do, what I need to feel. I don't want to be helped. Ember could not help. Not all problems were puzzles to be solved.
Wie, du willst meine Hilfe nicht? Wirklich nicht? Okay, dann bleibst du halt hier in diesem Stein. Was ist das? Ein Aufzug? Okay. Wollte ich da rein? Die Kreuzung. Okay.
The crossroads gate was locked.
Da brauchen wir bestimmt wieder einen Schlüssel, den wir nicht haben. Okay. Na, ihr Kollegen, alles klar?
Do you know where we are?
Nö.
I've been walking forever, lost in the marsh. The two travelers were talking quietly. Yeah, I got so lost in the marsh, you know? Why go anywhere else if it's safe here? Yeah, never having to worry again. The birds scare me, though. The guard squawked. Stand back, don't come any closer.
Okay.
The guard was protecting a path down between the rocks.
Was ist denn dort unten?
Nothing down there but sadness and turning forlorn. Go see the Forest King. He'll set you straight.
Waldkönig?
The Forest King showed me the way. You'll see there's no need to keep going. He'll make a bird of you. Go get your feathers.
Ich werde ganz bestimmt nicht so ein hässlicher Vogel wie du. Geht's nicht weiter im Moment. Das heißt, wir müssen diesen Vogel verscheuchen, ja? Hier kommen wir auch nicht durch. Hier geht's auch nicht weiter. Okay. Dann müssen wir doch unten den Weg nehmen. Soll ich hier doch nochmal babbeln?
The guard joked. Another scrawny ember from the forest. And with a bag looking all nicely and shiny. Both guards started looking at Ember with a deathly stare. The guard leered. The Forest King would like you, little scruff. Yes, come a little closer. Let us see what's in that bag.
Wer seid denn ihr?
We guard the door to the Forest King. Oh yes, we decide who gets to see the king.
Der Waldkönig?
The Forest King will want to see you. Yes, yes, come this way.
Nee. Nein, ich will nicht. Ich will nicht. Kann ich wieder zurück? Geht es? Ah, es geht. Juhu! Ich komme später wieder.
Change your mind, little squirrel?
Ja.
Don't keep the Forest King waiting.
Ich komme später wieder. Tschüss.
Don't stray too far.
Wir gehen erstmal nach unten. Und dann den linken Weg. Jetzt sag nicht, da ist nur...
Uncovered a journal entry.
Das ist nur eine Kiste. Ich dachte, da geht's weiter.
Das the longest shadows. The lanthorn comforts me. Soft melodies from home. The wild things listen. Yellow eyes in graying trees.
Och Mann, so ein Mist. Ich dachte, da geht's weiter. Na gut. Dann gehen wir doch zum Waldkönig. Wenn es unbedingt sein muss. Das ist bestimmt eine Riesenkrähe oder so. Gehen wir da halt mal rein.
Change your mind. Don't keep the Forest King waiting.
Ja. Open the gate. Los.
The Forest King will want to see you. Yes, yes. Come this way. Feeling of foreboding overcame Ember. Ember was terrified but tried not to show it. The giant bird spoke softly. Another little Ember. Speak, little one. Do not fear. The bird is a friend. Ember wanted to feel safe.
Mir nichts.
Oh, little Ember, birds won't hurt you. Birds will take another under our wing. Stay safe in the nest, you'll never turn forlorn. Ember was still afraid.
Ich hab Schiss.
Is it the night that scares you, little one? Night is gone. Day is here. Birds will make the world less frightening. It wasn't only the night that frightened Ember.
Ich möchte anderen helfen.
The bird was disappointed. Stay? No need to help, silly forlorn. Hope is false. Hope hurts little ones in the end. Forest King spoke so gently to Ember. Perhaps they could rest here for a while. It was hard to know what else to say. Clever little Ember. You will stay. You will not turn forlorn. Search for hope no more. Now take this feather. Feather means Ember is one of us now. Birds keep little ones safe. Birds should never leave the nest. The guards seem pleased. Clever Scruff sticking with us. I can hold that bag for you.
Nee.
Leave him alone. They're one of us now. Yeah, one of us. And we all share bags and things.
Ich share gar nichts mit euch. Ihr Schweine. Wo sind meine Freunde?
The travelers had disappeared. Their campfire remained. The ashes were still warm. Bear tracks lay in the cinders.
Ich hab's gewusst. Ihr seid nicht gut. Ihr seid böse. Mach mal den Weg frei, Junge.
The guard squawked. Stand back, don't come any closer. Nothing down there but sadness and turning forlorn. Go see the Forest King. He'll set you straight.
Ich war schon beim Forest King. Hier, meine Feder.
Got your first feather, I see. Best stand watch here. Promise you won't let anyone pass.
Na klar, ich verspreche es. Großes, dickes Augenzwinkern.
Amber didn't like deceiving the birds. But what choice did they have? They couldn't rest in that place forever. They had to keep going.
Aber sowas von. Das Ostmoor. Okay.
Hidden away was a scrap of journal. There are memories here, bound in rock. I hear their voices echo in the ancient stone. I find footprints by the cinders, a makeshift camp. Amber hurried away from the birds. The mist hung close to Amber, hiding them. The Forest King seemed frightened. The birds crew. Amber would rather risk turning forlorn than become like them. Ahead, there would be others to help, and maybe a way to move on. This forlorn was not the same as the others. The forlorn whispered softly, I know what I need. But I am not ready. I may never be ready. The future is yours, stranger. But mine is mine. Amber left the forlorn with their thoughts. The time wasn't right. Perhaps would never be.
Shit, hätte ich die vielleicht? Nee, die wachsen wieder nach. Okay. Eine Libelle. Ein Frosch. Okay, wo muss ich lang? Da hinten ist eine Kiste. Gehen wir da hin.
Amber found a scrap of journal. I heard them coming. The snap of a twig, a flutter of birds. A figure dashing through the undergrowth. Another like me? The traveler seemed distressed. I'm sure it's fine. They'll be okay. But it's been a while since... It's my fault.
Was ist denn deine Schuld? Kleiner Kumpel. Okay, hier ist nichts mehr, ne? Dann gehen wir mal durch dieses Nebeltor. Sieht nicht schlimm aus.
Whispered quietly, no matter where I go, I always end up here. No matter where I go, always here.
Okay, das hört sich ja nicht so prickelnd an.
It looked like a map, but pieces were missing. Mhm.
Okay. Da müssen wir...
The piece formed a new route.
Ja, da müssen wir wohl was verbinden. Und Teile suchen.
Hidden inside was the Wanderer's journal. Another face at last. A catcher of fish resting by a pond. We work together, silk and tar and aching fingers. My boat floats once more, though I almost wish to stay. It was the same place as before. But how? In a haze, they said, "You're just like me now, going round and round and round and never escaping."
Na, wir werden mal sehen. Lass mal gucken. Na, hier sieht's doch anders aus.
An eerie scene, like a moment frozen in time. Inside was a secret diary entry. Pink, orange, red, brown, leaves gently dancing to the ground. Crunch, crackle, lovely sound, fall into a giant mound.
Keine Sorge, Kumpel. Ich hol uns hier raus. No problema. So. Kann man das auch drehen? Na, drehen geht wohl nicht, ne?
Gradually, more of the map was revealed.
Okay, das sieht doch gut aus.
A section of bridge had somehow been ripped from its foundations. It was like the map had been broken on purpose.
Das war ja easy.
The mist revealed a secret place. Was it hidden on purpose? The stranger spoke. "You know, part of me didn't want to be found. I said some things I shouldn't have. And now I'm lost. But it's too late.
Nein, nein, nein. Es ist nicht zu spät. Ich helfe dir. Keine Sorge. Ich bin schon dran, das Rätsel zu lösen. Okay, wie kriegen wir... das machen wir mal so. Stellen wir das mal hier ab. So, und vielleicht können wir jetzt das hochdrehen. Ja, das sieht doch ganz nice aus. Genau. Und jetzt legen wir das da drauf. Zaggi. Und wieder zurück. Da-da.
The skeleton looked peaceful.
Ja, da war auch eine Feder dabei, ne?
Held tightly in its hand was a red feather. Hm.
Heiliges Instrument mit der Macht, die Welt zu bewegen. Aha.
The statue spoke. Just as it once moved the hearts of the forlorn, the instrument you now hold has the power to move the world around you, another before you, to great effort to hide it deep within this riddle.
Und du? Wie kann ich das Horn benutzen? Muss ich tun? Tja, ich weiß nicht so genau, was ich tun muss. Wie spiele ich dieses Horn? Okay, da komme ich ins Menü. Ich komme nicht mal mehr hier von dem Podest runter. Shit. Okay, es wird Zeit für einen Cut. Dann sehen wir mal im nächsten Part von The Last Campfire, wie es hier weitergeht. Also bis dahin. Bye-bye.